Hello. We're going to work on a pinch pot that will become a beaker. And a beaker is just like a term used for a little cup without a handle. So you're going to make a pinch pot again, but this time you're going to add a foot onto the bottom of it that you'll use to keep the piece stable to drink and I want you to make sure that you are going to sketch out first what you really want to do so that top view that I just showed you in the sketchbook is really what I want you to do first before you even begin. I want you to figure out what you want the form to look like and what you want the surface decoration to look like. You'll be able to paint it with bright colors. So, have fun coming up with inspiration for that. Mine was a pansy flower, so I painted mine, I will paint mine all white, and I'll show you that in the next video. But have fun with this. This is the level one sketch, and then you can begin.